Hello, we are back. We are still stuck in this cursed forest, in complete darkness and ambience. We are just trying to survive the night for a moment. We might encounter some really evil, scary entities like there. Like you saw it, there are some eyes. Oh my god, you see those eyes? They will light up the space because there are some crazy eyes there. You saw those eyes here? Williamson, we saw those eyes. Just place the charges a little bit around and be careful with monsters. But we are already being watched.
Yes.
Welcome back. We were doing some showcases and testing our buggy new add-on and update. The bugs are almost polished and stuff. I think it's almost ready for release. We are just doing some final tests. I actually have like a ghost scanner now. You can test for ghosts. Like there is an entity detected. We saw there were some creepy entities in the forest hiding. You saw those creepy eyes underneath that scary, evil looking tree there. Yeah, you saw like here are some ghosts, and be careful for the monsters, because there are also some stupid Minecraft entities, those nasty bitches that I don't want to fight. And we need to light up our spot so the dudes from Minecraft cannot find us. We need to see if we can provoke on encounter with the scary entities. Yes. We will actually do a little cheat now, and I saw him, and he was behind there, he was behind the tree again. He was somewhere there. Okay, we'll do a little cheat, I will make it a bit more scary, but you're back, yeah, I know. You scary dude. Please protect me for a moment, Beyonce. I'm gonna do a little cheat to make it even more scary.
Yes.
I will not spoil what this cheat is, but you might have seen it in our recent video, our part one of this video. We will see what it is. Yeah, you might know what this does, but you will see. Okay, be careful for monsters. Place the torches a little bit. Expand our field of torches so the monsters don't approaches, and be careful. There might be possibilities for the entities to sabotage our. Oh my god! Oh damn! Yeah, I was actually startled by him. Okay, you saw who it was. It's the dark, ominous dark spirit, and he will really mess up your world. Even in darkness, it's more scary. Kijk hier, there are some torches too, you see it? Oh my god, he places torches. Be careful, don't venture now, don't follow me, because we need to stay in the light. Because the darkness is gonna rip us apart. And be careful with the torches, he can sabotage our torches, so be careful. He already placed other torches somewhere else.
Yes.
He's really, really nasty.
Yes.
Oh, there he is again, where?
Yes.
You saw him again?
Yes.
Those nasty eyes in the darkness, in the fog, the foggy darkness. But he placed another torch here. You see it? There are some other torches here. This torch was not here before.
Yes.
Be careful with the torches. Oh, the pig. It's a normal pig. Oh my god, jump scares. Scary game. Bleh. Ugh. Scary. Be careful, Beyonce. Just try to. Oh my god, oh, he manipulates the torch over there. Well, pick this up. Let's. And the resting torches don't work to prevent the darkness. Be careful that you don't lose your torches, Beyonce. And play.
Jump scare.
Oh, damn. Yeah, be careful, Beyonce. Please keep in mind that he can sabotage torches, so please try to maintain your field so you. You're conquering with lights. We might get a real problem soon. He might be spawning packs of different animals. Oh, there he is again. Oh, you do it. Saw him? Oh damn! Oh no 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 no. Okay, stay there, Beyonce. I'm coming back. I'm doing a second chance. Oh hello, Beyonce. Yeah, he's really scary. Okay, wait. I'm gonna try to go to you. Okay, I'm back. Yes. So I'm back. Okay, try to maintain the environment and be careful with the dude. It's actually really nice to see how he attacks me. And this what didn't work in our previously stream. No. See, okay, you see it here. He's placing. Oh, well, be careful, zombies. There are some zombies. There are some zombies coming. There are some zombies coming. I will try to keep the zombies away. Zombies actually like to dance. Be careful. And that's why we are placing the lights, because the zombies cannot spawn behind us. Yeah. Doing some odd dances. Zombies can do like three different dances or something. Oh, what? Be careful, Beyonce. He is actually already messing with our torches, Beyonce. Okay. Yeah, he messed up your other torch too.
Yes.
Okay, well, and if you see him, watch his eye, because it's cool to see what he does. And he was back here, he was underneath this tree here.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, and he's watching us, he's really sneaky, and he's actually quite good in the dark. Playing in the dark is also nice. Yeah. We haven't done any dark gameplays yet, because we are not really into fighting the monsters. We are developers and we are not brawlers.
Yes.
We are not brawlers, so we are just some nerds hiding our development, and we are making the entities happen.
Yes.
Beyonce is actually one of our greater testers, one of my big friends. And we play a lot of Minecraft together. Lately, I visit him every so now and then in the week, and we are gonna play. Oh, but also, please expand our field with torches. Please make it as light as possible. Don't place the torches too close to each other. Let's try to expand our space. Oh, there are some ground. Be careful. Be careful with the drones and stuff. Be careful with the monsters, but try to expand our light. Try to expand the light to conquer the forest. Yeah, we might lose torches and stuff, because the entities can manipulate torches. Okay, be careful and try to expand our little. Peaceful place. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, thank you. Okay, and then if they get corrupted, the torches, please try to there's a copper. Okay, please try to maintain the forest. And if they get corrupted, if he gets like corrupted, you can just move them, get rid of them, because he might try to win back his dark forest. Let's see if he's there in again. What? Oh, wow, well, you? He was impersonating you. He was like sneaking around and doing some.
Yes.
Some. Oh, he was actually being really personal to you.
Yes.
Have you said any bad words to him? have you provoked him or something? Because he was really bullying you.
Yes.
He was bullying you, because I didn't saw him. He was walking around us. He was really bullying us. Oh, damn.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, be careful with that, Beyonce. Okay. Yeah, cheers. Cheers on our beautiful add-on. Cheers on our beautiful add-on. Cheers. Let's die in this cursed forest. Again, as you have seen, cheers. Really aggressive.
Yes.
Yeah. And you have seen the null. Eh? You have seen that null is our entity. Now, if we see null another time, I will do a little trick. I have another idea. And this is just on development showcase. We will do a little bit of cheating just to maintain fun and show off every possible feature. Yeah, and there is another thing. The fog is really scary and we cannot really see behind the fog. You play, oh my god, he was here, but oh my god! Oh dear, hello. 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 Okay, yeah, you see that well, that he does. Yeah, but he gets really curious sometimes. Yes. It's really rare for him to show up that close, but he does. Even the main entities jump scare you, because you have the jump scares, but the main entities also appear sometimes. Yeah, at your back or close to you, and because oh there he is again. You see those eyes? Whoa! 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 No! 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 I'm back at Beyonce again. Hello, Beyonce. Yeah, he's really aggressive. Okay, let's do a little trick. Slash event. Please defend me a little bit, Beyonce. I'm doing some mad magic.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he manipulated the choices. I saw the late. Oh shit. Oh no. He's actually winning back the darkness. Oh shit, he is winning. Please, if you get any new torches, please place them on places that are darker. Please try to win the darkness. Because this is really mad. This is really bad, Beyonce. He's actually winning back his darkness.
Yes.
Yeah. And it's getting... oh, it's still night, too. Okay. Please try to win back the darkness.
Yes.
And try to, we need to, I don't have torches, unfortunately. Can you guess who is haunting us now? Because there is a new entity incoming.
Okay.
Can you guess, Beyonce, who is gonna mess us up this time? The guy with the red eyes.
Okay.
You know who that is? Entity 303. The lab rat version of Herobrine. Oh, you are afraid in the dark. Oh no. He triggers another endless night. So that's really rare. This is actually pretty rare that he triggers the night. The night is extremely rare. So we get some new torches. If he triggers the event again, get some new torches so we can cover up the night.
Yes.
So the entity is still in the game. Oh, he despawned. Oh no, he didn't. It was delayed. Yeah, the detection was delayed. Okay, he's still in the game. Yeah, be careful, he's still in the game. Well, let's win back the environment.
Yes.
Place the torches on places that are darker. And try to keep a little bit moving, because if you stay too long, he might mess up the torches. And he can also mess up torches behind you. So please try to cover the environment with torches. And be careful for lurking Minecraft monsters, because the monsters, the mobs are still in the game.
Yes.
Like, there are still mobs in the game. Oh shit, oh no, the phantoms are coming. Shit. We need to sleep, Beyonce. Stay under the trees. We need to I will make a little mine. Oh shit, and the entity is behind us. Oh shit, shit is gonna happen. We need to make a little hiding spot, because the phantoms are gonna get us, and those are really annoying. We need to sleep, Beyonce. Oh shit, you are getting attacked. Oh shit, a zombie. Oh shit. Get a phantom. Shit, fuck off. Oh my god. Please protect us, Beyonce. We need to have some time to get a bed. I'm actually gonna cheat for a moment. Because we need to get some. Okay, wait. Okay, let's try to sleep, Beyonce.
Okay.
Okay, because the phantoms are quite annoying. Okay, we'll get a bed. Be careful with the phantoms, Beyonce.
Okay.
Shit, are your entities or stuff? Can you please defend me from any incoming monsters? Oops. You get on the bed. You need to sleep, Beyonce.
Okay.
Try to sleep, please. And go place the bed somewhere. Place the bed somewhere and try to sleep. Because we need to sleep, Beyonce.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep too. Wait. Oh my god, entity tuned to you, Gordon. Son of a bitch. Yeah, you saw how he's walking behind us?
Yes.
Oh, okay, you are sleeping. Okay, I'm gonna sleep too.
Yes.
Oh shit, oh no, the nightmare. Oh damn. I got a nightmare. You see that? Oh, boom.
Yes.
Okay, you see that? Okay. Beyonce, just stay in bed and try to be safe.
Yes.
I will soon go back to you.
Okay.
Your spawn point is at the bed now, so if we die, we get at the bed. I will try to survive on my own. I do a little surviving, and the real world is really being messed up now, because I'm having a sleepover. They saw some entities and stuff. Okay, we really need to be careful. Oh, you're like knocking noises. Oh, and laughs. Oh, this forest is cursed. You see how cursed night can be in Minecraft? Okay, I'm gonna try to survive him. Oh no. Shut up. Entity 303 is some jump scares and stuff. Oh. Yeah, this is worse. This is getting worse, Beyonce. Oh no, 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 just no. Just don't, please. Oh my god. You're still in bed, Beyonce. Yeah, it's actually quite fun in the night. Well, Beyonce is keeping a staying at you. Are you still safe in bed, Beyonce? What the fuck is he torches you? Oh, how can you be a torch? It's not a torch here. Beyonce is having all kinds of sounds and nightmares in his dreams. He might be stalked in his sleep and stuff. So I'm trying to see what happens here. I might go back to Beyonce, though. Okay, because the phantoms are still in the game. But I did sleep. Oh, the phantoms are not getting me. Are the phantoms still in your game, Beyonce?
Okay.
Okay, I'm heading back to Beyonce.
Okay.
Slash TP and area staying together. But the defenders are still at your disposal. Okay, shall we try to sleep? To skip the night? Oh, I'm gonna sleep. We will see you tomorrow. Oh, damn, it's still nighttime. We slept and it's still nighttime. Shall we sleep again, Beyonce? go in bed again.
Okay.
Let's see what happens. It's still night. Oh, it's a jump scare. Oh my god. Oh, it's getting worse. Oh, it's increasing. Let's go to bed again. And I still heard the phantom, so... Oh, and Anthony 303 is here. Oh, we cannot sleep. Oh, we are having endless nightmares. Oh, Anthony 302, you dick. Oh my god, we are in an endless nightmare. We have to survive this.
Yes.
Let's try to maintain the darkness. Oh my god. You saw that? You see what he is doing? He's messing with our stuff. Oh, be careful, skeletons. We cannot really defend against skeletons because we have no gear. Be careful for the skeleton. Oh shit, yeah, we need to get rid of that skeleton. We need to be careful that your bed doesn't... We can respawn endlessly. We just need to get rid of this dude. We can respawn endlessly. And don't break your bed, to be honest, huh? God damn you, I'm annoying. I hate you. Fuck. You will don't have a GS annoying. Screw you, annoying dick. Piece of shit. Yeah, we need to really be careful for those annoying mobs. Oh, and the entity is still here. The defenders are still here. Shut up. Oh my god, we need to sleep. We cannot sleep, we cannot skip the night. No. Okay, well, I'm gonna go to bed. We cannot sleep. Oh, this is really cursed. Oh, we are so messed up. Go in bed. Oh, sleeping through the night. Oh. We have a really messed up sleep. I think we cannot sleep. Oh, there's the entity turning, dude. Fuck you. You saw that dude? You saw him there?
Yes.
The entity turning two was here.
Yes.
Okay, and to end it off, I will show you the last entity of today. And that's our nice Herobrine dude. Let's have a little look at Herobrine. This is some cheat you are allowed to use, because this is for customization. So you are for developers, this cheat is and this is just for testing, and we are gonna see what happens. Don't have any. Okay. Maybe we need a dog or something to defend each other. The entity. Oh, the torches. He's chaining back. His spot. Do you have any torches, Beyonce?
Yes.
Okay, please place a few of them in the darker spots. Try to in here in this corner, Beyonce. Because we really need to maintain the forest, and the phantom is really annoying. We cannot get rid of our phantoms. Mm. Oh, there was the dude. You saw him there. Okay, let's have a final counter at the big son of a bitch. Okay, we need to stay a little bit in the light though. I'm trying to venture out in the deep, but we need to stay. Oh no! He messed up our torches. He's actually inside our our outer ring is still bright, but he is in our inner circle. He's messing up our inner circle, and this darkness will not protect us from the monsters. Do you have any more torches, Beyonce?
Yes.
Please place them in the middle. Please try to light it up again. And any dark spots here? Oh, here, and please be careful. Here, this needs to be light up here. Why do you have all the torches and I don't? Why don't I have torches? Let's get rid of some of the items so I can change some torches. And here, Beyonce. This corner. Yeah, we really need to expand our lines.
Yes.
Because here, Ryan and the entities are gaining their spot in our base. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I saw something really bad there in the trees. Yeah, phantoms don't have knockback, I think. We are gonna end it soon. If we die, we will end. End it when I die. When one of us die, we will end. And I died. You see how the jump scare is different each time?
Yes.
Like how it's placed differently. Mm-hmm. Well, the phantoms are still here. Stay a little bit under the tree so the phantoms cannot get us.
Okay.
The phantoms will get you if you are vulnerable, if you are in the open.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's... Oh, hello, Dolphin Master. Oh, no. No, I don't want to play Urban. ICO. Urban Dudes is really, really crazy. You see how... Oh shit, he's gaining... Oh no, he's gaining back the torches. He's messing with the torches again. Do you have, still have some normal torches? No, no, not anymore. Oh, damn. Okay. Maybe the endless night is over. Let's sleep and see if we can skip the night. Let's sleep until tomorrow. Go in the bed, quick, before the monster spawn. In the bed, Boyanza. Yeah, nice. Let's see if we can skip the night now. No, it's still night. Oh no, it's still night. Ooh. Okay, I thought we could skip the day to dawn. Oh, and the Irvine is still here. Shit is gonna get wrecked. Shit is gonna go down the drain. Oh, Herobrine, you did. You see, how Herobrine is literally everywhere because I'm really paranoid and watching every corner of this forest and I see those white eyes everywhere, but I can also... Oh no, it's getting darker and darker. He's actually getting rid of all our torches. Changing back our space. Oh, shut up, Siri. Tell her to shut up. I hate Siri. Where's Hiruan? Are you afraid of the dark beyond? So, oh my god, he's triggering the event again. That's really rare. You know why he's triggering the events in the dark? Because if it's dark, it sometimes overlaps. If it's already dark, it's a higher chance that the darkness effect triggers. Oh, you got some torches. Let's reclaim our position. And then if we see any crazy stuff again, then we might end the stream. And be careful with the phantoms. We need to place a torch in this corner. If we get one torch. Do you have any torches? Yeah, here. Yeah, nice. Okay. And we need to in this corner a torch. Oh my god, you... Oh, I hate those phantoms. I don't know phantoms that well because I don't survive too much in the dark. The phantoms are really, really messed up. Oh, those stupid phantoms. Yeah, the phantoms will get you if you are out in the open.
Yes.
Oh, he claimed the torches again. He messes up the torches again.
Yes.
Yeah, he's messing up with all our torches. But where is the we also get the glitchy new message of the Minecraft update again. Oh, and the torches are shimmering again. Oh, he's really reclaiming all the torches. Oh, you're a spider, be careful. Is Herobrine still in? Herobrine is still detected. Okay, we might end it off soon. The stream. Oh yeah, I will tell you how to get rid of the darkness effect. Because the darkness effect can be annoying. I'm gonna explain how you can, if you don't like the darkness effect. What you can do is you can... Do a pinned, this doesn't work, but you can do this, slash tag at a at OG. If you do that, you have the classic Herobrine experience without all custom stuff like messages and some of the events. So you don't have the wake up and the nightmares, and you don't have the darkness and the messages, and you don't have events. So with this event, you can, with this tech, you can trigger the classic modus to prevent this kind of crazy events. Like events, but you can also if you or have the darkness, like you, like if you look, if you do day, like if you make it day, like this. Oh, it's day. Okay, it's already fixed. Okay, yeah. Sometimes you have now it's already worked, but. Sometimes it's blocked at night. It stays night. It's yes. Blocked at night. But what you can do to end it off, is you can go here and then slash tag. At and then remove. I like remove, and then dark. If you have the dark, like you see that the dark exists. If you have the dark tag, you can get rid of the dark by this, and then you get rid of the event. So now we are not in the dark anymore. Now we have the light. Now the monsters are, I think, are gone. Let's end it off by here. You see, we made it through the night with some difficulty. Yes. But we have survived the night. We have cheated a little bit to see what happens in the dark ominous nights of Minecraft. It's this really creepy, insanely epic add-on. Have a nice day. I will end it off here. Thank you very much, Bojanse, for your assistance in this nice add-on. Cheers, I will see you in another video. Cheers, have a nice day. Bye-bye, cheers. Cheers, Bojanse, have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. And we are...